Hsiao Ting. I'm a year 2 computer science student and I'm currently staying in College of Edison and Peter Tan. I have a range of interests actually. I like to play music, I like to make friends, and I like to bake sometimes, and I like to make videos. Yeah.
What leadership roles have you assumed in societies and clubs since the start of your journey in NUS?
In year one, I was actually part of the NUS Community Club. So I was the Vice President of Student Life, where I helped to, you know, oversee the freshman orientation camp, as well as faculty events like Computing Day. Yeah, and at the same time, I was also Vice President at the Student Journalist Committee at Singapore Press Holding. Again, I helped to oversee most of the events there. Yeah. And in year two, I decided to take a step back and start to focus more my attention on entrepreneurship and academics so that I can prepare myself for internship. Yeah, so I continue to stay in the computing club as the general secretary, and I've also applied to NUS Entrepreneurship Society under the partnership division, where I get to meet a lot of startups, mentors, and venture capitalists. It was fun.
Do you feel these roles benefit you when you apply for internships or any position in general?
Alright, okay. I think with all the soft skills that I mentioned just now, it's not that obvious. The benefits of having a leadership role may not be that obvious in terms of like gaining the tangible benefits. But I would say leadership roles definitely help with your internship application and whatever roles that you hope to achieve. Because, you know, in any kind of interviews that you go for, you have to talk to people, right? So that's where your communication skills will shine. The way you speak and the way you yourself will help you differentiate yourself from the other candidates. And also, some of the companies, they like to ask situational questions. This is where you can use your past leadership experience to back up your point and just put in some insights that you gain from the past experiences. Yeah, and another reason why your leadership roles might help is for most of the freshmen who just came into NUS, you might not have relevant job experiences when you are applying for internship. So this is another opportunity for you to put in your leadership experience in your resume and help you to stand out from the other people.
What has been your biggest takeaway from these roles? Would you encourage freshmen to apply for such roles?
I would say leadership roles definitely help to provide a lot of valuable life lessons that I would otherwise not be able to experience. One of my biggest takeaways in terms of work-wise, I would say is time management and stress management, which I think are very essential, especially when you enter the workforce in the future. And in terms of people-wise, I am super, super grateful for all the people that I met. And I made wonderful friends, I made amazing people, like all the mentors, staff and student leaders from around NUS, as well as external people from other companies. And it is all these people that helped me get through my toughest time in university. So I'm truly grateful for that. So in that sense, I would definitely recommend freshmen for you to join something that you truly enjoy, and I promise that you won't regret.